Hey everyone, welcome back. Let's play Batman. We're in intensive treatment now, and we've got to go find an entrance to Killer Croc's lair. First, since we just got done with the Scarecrow sequence, let's try and solve a riddle in here. Can attempt to, at least. Get a brief refresher on what one it is. Hook up with the relatives before you're transferred out of here. Figure this out. First, open this shit up. No. Fucked it up. Probably been up here at some point earlier. Oh, I see. Hook up with the relatives.
I don't believe it. How did you work that one out?
That was an area that was sealed off for no other reason. Durr. Tape.
Care to tell me how these got in my office?
Simple, really. I put them there. Why? You don't like flowers?
I think the guards would be interested to know you've been out of your cell.
Oh, if you really were going to tell, you already wouldn't.
How do you know I haven't already?
Oh, sweet. I like you. I really do. Even your name. Rework it a bit and we get...
Harley Quinn, like the clown. I know, I've heard it before.
It's a name that puts a smile on my face. It makes me think there's someone here I can relate to. Someone who might like to hear my secrets.
Really? Go on.
Not here, my dear. Too many ears and eyes. Come back tonight. I'll be ready for you.
Dr. Jonathan Crane plans on elevating fear to new depths. Did I jump down? Or what? Explore. No enemies.
He's crazy, you know. Santa Claus. Of course, Batman. Always Batman. I've seen it in his eyes. Screaming, mad stalkers. And dishonest. Hiding his face behind a fright mask. Well, no masks for me. I have nothing to hide. I laugh at the cruel absurdity of the world. But Batman. Batman, he's got them all fooled. He's made them think he can make a difference. That he can actually make things better. And the joke of it is, they all believe it!
The police?
The police, the media, the frickin' Junior Rangers! Every last sack of walking meat in this urban cesspool! Listen, sweets, Batman knows we're all on the same funhouse slide into madness. Why won't he admit it? He's up there in his belfry laughing at us. And the real gag is, the miserable liar is allowed to run free while I'm in here!
That's really incisive.
Then you understand, don't you? You know why I do what I have to do. You know Gotham's only real savior is me.
That's weird. Forgot that that's the hallway I came in on when I was doing Scarecrow. Crazy. That's the sneaky way in. going down. I believe we climbed this route. Done, son. Red. Got it. Tails is the only dress code for this party in the north. Well, that's the penguin. Obviously.
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
Kiss my ass, how's about that? Slightest bit of difference. Home sweet home, huh? Nothing worth stealing.
Like riddles, Batman.
Edit. This looks familiar, wouldn't you say? Okay. Small. Ha ha. I take back. There's actually trophies and stuff to find there. I think I'm gonna actually go for that one yet. Tracking that henchman. Useful for luring a target into a trap or away from an area of importance. Once thrown, requires a short recharge period before it can be used again. I like that one. L1 aim. R1, L1 throw.